Hello, Sarah. I have taken you here because, like all living things, it needs to eat. It has yet to wake up. Please be kind to it. He gets frightened very easily.
What the hell? Is this some kind of joke?
Good morning, Sarah. I have given you some food. I do not want you slowing down. As you might have noticed, the lights have been dimmed. It likes to find its food in the dark. The light makes it far too easy for it. So I turned it down so you could get used to it. You ask why you were taken here? It is rather simple. Because it wanted you.
Sarah, sadly, this will be the last time I'm writing to you. I have taken anything you could use as a weapon. I do not want you to hurt it. Today is its feeding day. It does not like the light, so I recommend you turning the flashlight off when you hear the door.